that, let's shift our focus now to tell you about how, as India gets closer to the fourth phase of the Lok Sabha elections on May 13th, former Union Minister and Congress Ratlam candidate Kantilal Bhuria has sparked a row with his latest remark. Now, during a rally in Madhya Pradesh's Sailana, said that men with two wives would receive double benefits under the Congress's scheme. The Neta's bizarre statement touches upon a portion in the Congress's manifesto wherein the Mahalakshmi scheme promises 1 lakh rupees annually to women from each household if the grand old party comes back into power this year. Now, calling Bhuria's address to the rally as terrific, Madhya Pradesh Congress Chief Jitu Patwari also endorsed his statement. However, this has not gone down well with the BJP. The BJP has slammed the Congress and has approached the Election Commission seeking action against Bhuria.
Congress sarkar aate hi hamara jo ghoshna patra hai har mahila ko 1-1 lakh rupiya uske khate mein jama hoga 1-1 lakh sabhi ghar ki mahilaon ka ye maloom hai ki nahi ab jiski do patne to do log jayega ye sab Congress aapke liye hamare unne ghoshna patra mein kar diya hai. घोषणा बहुत भयंकर कर दी अभी यार कि जिसकी दो पत्नियां उसको डबल. जरा इनके लिए भी ताली बजाओ.
Kantilal Bhuria is not any new leader. In fact, he is very senior, multiple times MLA, MP, and he is delivering such a statement, which is somewhat surprising one. Attack on the dignity of women community. This is what BJP is saying, that it's always a kind of a disincrecy of BJP, Congress leaders, in fact, to give such insulting statement for the women community. And Kantilal Bhuria was addressing a rally there in Ratlam city, where he just addressed the workers of the Congress party and voters of that region, in fact, and promised that if Congress party comes in the power, who is having one or two wives, in fact, he will be given 2 lakh rupees per year under some scheme which has been announced by Congress party. But it's somewhat looking, the schemes are being mocked by giving such promises that if you have 2 wives, 3 wives, 4 wives, you will be giving accordingly lakh rupees. So this is Congress party's senior leader Kantilal Bhuria, and his statement was endorsed by Jitu Patwari, the PCC chief, on the in the same city, on the same stage. That you know that how Jitu Patwari reacted about Imarti Devi, that was also condemnable all across the nation few days ago.